We're a few days away from 2020, so we're talking New Year's and resolutions. I know this year I'm hoping to work my way through a few books. Oh, and maybe cut back on the car. Anyway, give us a shout. We want to know your best tips and tricks for keeping those resolutions alive.